熟悉的这个见面会，我是主持人小柔，非常开心在今天的盛会当中与您一起来见面。WTA 更是台湾最高等级的职业女子网球赛事，即将在明天，也就是1月27号正式盛大的展开。当然，今天很开心的就是台湾奥迪我们成为官方唯一指定的专属用车，我们台湾奥迪也非常的用心，特别安排了旗下旗舰车款，就是奥迪 AA、Q7、A6 以及 A4 等数十部的车辆，要来进第五支营，组成了专属迎宾车队，希望可以让所有来到台湾的球星们有宾至如归的感受。那么，源自于 奥迪 Sport， 我们对于运动的热爱，还有呢挑战，所以其实台湾奥迪在台湾成立之后，我们一直对运动赛事以及艺文活动都是以实际的行动大力的支持。那么在今天的现场，其实在紧凑的这个赛程当中，我们很开心，非常的荣幸为大家邀请到一位网坛的巨星，在稍后他也会跟大家正式来见面，一起来聊聊。那当然今天在我们的记者会现场，也要为大家来介绍这一次赞助活动非常重要的两位贵宾。Okay, first of all, I would like to introduce about the two VIP and make it happen. They put a lot of effort to make it happen. We are so excited about that. The first one, 第一位为大家介绍的就是台湾奥迪的大家长 ，the Managing Director of Audi 台湾，台湾奥迪总裁 Mr. Terry Johnson. Waving your hand to everybody. Next， 我想现场所有的嘉宾，我们要展现台湾人的热情 ，show our passion。Okay， the next is the director of WTA tournament， 这是台湾公开赛的赛事总监 Stephen Duncan。Yeah！ Wow， what a wonderful moment， what a wonderful day。And next session， I'm going to invite the director of WTA tournament。Mr. Stephen Duncan, come on stage and deliver an address for us. He's like, 热烈的掌声，邀请他，掌声欢迎。
Good afternoon. It's good afternoon. Good afternoon, everyone. Thank you, and welcome to the Taiwan Open and Audi Partnership Press Conference. It is a great pleasure for me to be here with you all today. In its brief history, the Taiwan Open fans have been treated to some high-class tennis from some of the world's best female athletes, and it's nice to have Sabine Lisicki joining us here today. And at the same time, we've been able to witness two incredible singles championships, champions in Venus Williams and Elena Svitolina, as well as a chance to see many back-to-back doubles titles. I am very, very proud that in such a short period of time, the tournament has left its mark on this beautiful island, and cemented its position as one of the most important events here in Taipei, and also on the Taiwan event calendar. This year, we have a great new venue, which will hopefully provide an intimate and enjoyable atmosphere for the fans, and also for the players to showcase their talents.
Okay， 所以今天呢非常的开心，在我们的正式记者会跟奥迪一起来合作，跟现场所有的嘉宾还有媒体朋友们一起来见面。那在此呢，其实在这短短几年的赛程当中，所有的球迷朋友们可以亲眼目睹这世界级水准的女子网球的球星来到台湾带来高品质的比赛，那么也见证了我们有两位像是Venus 啊，还有另外一位就是 Elena 两位冠军，还有以及我们这个双打冠军连续夺得的詹士姐妹，今天在现场呢也欢迎 Sabina 的到来。那当然在今年我们还有一个很重要，就是有一个新的场地，希望可以让大家感受到更欢乐，而且呢更这个刺激的氛围，更精彩的比赛之外，其实呢这也是对我们来说非常重要一个很好的开始。
But more importantly, it is a great pleasure to be here with you as we mark another significant milestone in the growth of this event.Officially welcoming Audi into the Taiwan Open family.
但是呢，更重要的是，其实这次我们的比赛呢，很重要，可以跟 Audi 一起来合作，也立下了一个赛程上面很重要的里程碑。那也欢迎 Audi 呢加入我们这个台湾公开赛的大家庭。
The addition of a premium brand like Audi to our partnership portfolio we had to highlight the strong corporate support for the event. But not only that, it also allows us to deliver a premium travel experience for the players. And that helps us to elevate the status of the event on the WTA tour.
Okay, 那其实呢，奥迪高端优质的品牌加入 WTA 的合作伙伴记录，也凸显了公司对于赛事的大力的支持。最重要的是，我们还可以提供给所有参赛选手非常棒的一个比赛的体验、旅行的体验，也有助于提升 WTA 世锦赛的赛事地位。
So on behalf of everyone involved with the Taiwan Open, I'd like to thank you, Terence, and your team for joining us, and we look forward to creating a wonderful event for the players.
在此呢，请代表台湾公开赛的每一位伙伴，尤其是非常感谢我们这个 Only Taiwan 的律师 Terry， 谢谢你的加入，谢谢你的团队，我们期待一起携手合作，可以共创未来，并且为所有球员们创造一个非常非常惊艳的巡回赛的体验。谢谢大家 ，Thank you， 谢谢 ，Thank you， 先生 ，Stephen，Thank you。好，谢谢我们这个总监为大家带来的祝福，还有精彩的分享。那也期许各国的网球好手们会有非常好的成绩表现，拿下我们冠军宝座。今天在我们的记者会现场，很重要的就是出席了一位神秘嘉宾，他呢号称为 Grab 的接班人，同时也是目前女子网球发球速度的纪录保持 ，the winner record holder of tennis in serve and her fastest serve record with a speed of 131 mph. Do you know who she is? Let's welcome German professional tennis player Sabina Lisbon.But I will use Chinese to explain for all the audience for, and then just explain for you. 好，我们在这边呢有四个简单的问题想要问一下。第一个问题呢，就是因为之前呢还有在 Instagram 上面跟大家分享说 ，WTA 台湾公开赛是他这个受伤恢复之后的第一场很重要的国际赛事，所以我们要问一下，说目前他的身体状况。Okay, you was released a good news in Instagram about WTA Taiwan Open is your first international game after you recover yourself. So, how do you feel right now?
I feel very good and I'm very, very excited to be here. It's the first time in Taiwan, so you know, I'm very excited for the experience and obviously very happy to be back on court because I miss it so much.
OK， 他说他觉得非常的兴奋，非常的开心，因为是他第一次来到台湾，而且呢，他也期待会带来很好的比赛的经验。他已经准备好，因为在他复出之后呢，这个是十分的兴奋。And the next question is， 这次的赛事我们要问他说有没有提前做了一些准备，或者是他有没有信心可以得到这次的后冠 ？OK， the second question is about this game. Did you train yourself a lot?Or what is your preparation for this game? And do you feel confident to get the title champion?
That's always our goal when the tournament. So, you know, I have been injured for a while, but I've been practicing a lot and very hard, and I'm very excited to be back on the tournament stage. And yeah, we'll see. We'll match and fight for every point, and we'll see what happens.
Okay, 好，刚刚有问他。其实他真的是非常的兴奋，而且啊，他做了很多的训练跟准备，为了这次的比赛。在他强势回归之后，你想要知道他的成绩如何？他要告诉你，你会看到的，在球场上面 ，You will see 。好，那接下来呢，我们来想请问一下，因为其实他好像星期四是早上5:30的时候抵达到台湾，那我们也非常的礼遇他，我们提供了 Audi。最奢华的这个豪华的 SUV Q7 来迎接他。那因为有时差的关系，他一定觉得很累，想问他说，我们接完机，他坐上车子，他的感受是什么呢？ Okay, the third question is about, you just arrived in Taiwan 5:30 a.m. Because of the jet lag, you must be feel very, very tired. But we just arranged the luxury premium car car and SUV, Audi Q7 to pick you up. When you get on the car, what is your feeling?
Of course, it's a very long trip. I came from Germany, so it's a long 12-hour flight, so I was very tired. But I was very happy to get into such a beautiful car and get safely back to the hotel and fast.
We stand and we applaud with complete enjoyment complete fascination with the excellence that each player, each team will bring to the tennis court. And we admire and we greatly respect the countless hours, the sweat, even the tears that go into crafting technique and game plans, and the mental strength that says, I got this, that never gives up. So, for the women athletes of the WTA Taiwan Open and for Audi, we love the challenge of mastering our performance, of pushing boundaries, of making the impossible happen. This is the essence of Audi Sport. Whether it is the all-new stunning RS5 Coupe, just launched at the Taipei Auto Show, or it's the incredible luxury SUV, the SQ7, with a 0 to 100 acceleration of under 5 seconds, Audi always pushes the boundaries to bring our customers the delight of the racetrack and performance in a safe and exhilarating manner. So, in closing, I'd like to say to the tournament director, Stefan Bucket, thank you sincerely for your continued work in promoting this event in Taiwan. Audi is very pleased to support a world-class event like this here in Taiwan. And to Sabina Lisicki, a tennis star here representing all the athletes, Audi wishes everyone the best success to everyone competing this week. We look forward to joining the many fans as we cheer on the excellence of the WTA Taiwan Open. Ladies and gentlemen, we hope you'll join us to enjoy the exciting matches. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
谢谢，谢谢，谢谢，请合作。那即将在里面的赛程要开始的展开了。这次双方一起来合作是非常的好，因为我们知道WTA是一个国际这个女子非常重要的比赛巡回赛事。而Audi呢，其实我们给大家很鲜明的印象就是我们全力支持运动体育赛事，让大家感受到了我们这个用心，还有这个速度感。
那接下来我们准备要来进行今天的一个致辈仪式。And next session we will move to the present ceremony. So once again we will invite the director Stephen, please, here please come on stage. And Mr. Terry Johnson, here please. 大家可以看到台湾公开赛的限量非常大的 Tennis World Show. Yeah, 3, 2, 1, please be seated.
Your last
Robert，OK，、这是 Audi 的这个很可爱的赛车熊。OK，maybe、okay, we can thumbs up， 请 Cherry and Sam thumbs up， yeah。Looking at the center， show us your passion， show us your vigor， yeah。Your right side please， OK， center， 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 once again center。And your right side, look to your right side. And your left side please. Okay, back to center. Up. Okay, 那我们再提供一点时间让 Sabina 跟 Cherry 一起来合照。放手，必须。Can get a title in Taiwan Open in 2018.